Dayton is having a tough season.
Hey, this kind of play tarnishes a program's reputation.
Dick, if they keep playing like this, it's going to be difficult to find any top recruits to commit to this team. Flyers control the ball. They spring into their half-court offense. Number one receives the ball. They had a shot blocked.
Stop the ball. You must stop the ball.
It's good. This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job. He unloads. In and out.
Gives you a lot of momentum.
Open shot. Easy one.
Trying to go inside. Nice little jam right there. One hand jam and stuff. A little showtime, a little pizzazz. Get out the mustard.
Pass in the paint. Uses the pro hop. Number 55 with a one-handed jam. Working it around the perimeter. Taylor handles the pass. He rattles it home. He buries the trifecta.
Pushing that basketball.
Taylor receives the pass. A high screen. Misses on the jumper from three. The point guard handles the feed. Dumps it in. Drive, trying to throw it in. Off target. Tries the two-pointer. Drains it.
Coach looks on. Focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
Looking for a screen on top and got it. He moved his feet and got to the spot, stopping penetration.
Nice job of penetrating.
Fires it. Off the mark. Taylor left of the circle. Makes it. For the deuce. The shot. Taylor puts up the tray, sinks it. Now the high screen. He drains the trifecta. Looking for a good shot. Pump fakes. He'll shoot. Buried it.
Very active defensively in his zone. That was a high post screen. Goes to the lane.
Number 11 fakes the shot. He cuts off the dribble with a nice bump. Great anticipation. He buries the shot.
He's making the offense think a little more than they want to by denying the easy passes.
Number one makes the finger roll off the window. Feed the low post. We'll let her rip. He shows the sweet touch.
Attacking the zone, you want to get into the gap.
This defense has really done their job.
Hey, Brad, they're a hard-working bunch.
Great anticipation by the defender. He got in the way of that move. Trying the outside jumper. That's good. These boys are slinging threes left and right, left, right, down the center every play.
Hey, they're going in from everywhere, baby.
Down in the low block. Number 21 gets up to make the block. He fires it up. He drains the shot. Take the three. Comes up empty. Number 21 blocks the shot. He makes a strong move to the rack. He gets the bucket to fall. To get it to the inside. That was nice. Contact, shot off. Can't get it to go. Number 21 rejects it. Slam. Fires away. He gets that one to fall. Kicks it out. For three. Nice shot. They really seem to be letting this one get away, Dick.
Yeah, there's been a breakdown somewhere. They need to talk this one over, Brad.
Shot. He hits it. Misses his third. Number 21 is charged with the foul. Number one is going to the charity line. Hits the first. Hits the second. And there's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? Number one takes the pass. He fires away. He nails the bucket. Clock is dead. Number 30 makes the block. In and out. This kid's been nothing short of magnificent on defense.
He's creating absolute havoc out there. He shields himself from the screen and scores the basket.
At the half, the Explorers are up by 7. Dick, we've got a close one here tonight, my friend. Give us your highlight of the night so far.
Hey, as we take a look at this dunk, Brad, I have to say nothing gets a college crowd into a game like the dunk. This one's certainly no exception, baby.
Well, partner, let's get back to the game and see how this one plays out. Jumped in front to take it away. Dribble with the shot. Very poor positioning on the double team there, Dick.
These kids know better. We'll see if they get it right next time down.
He makes the block. Are down by 8.
There's a steal.
Now coming down. numbers. They almost threw it away. The shot's off target.
Happen when you bring the ball down to the inside.
Puts up the tray. Got it.
Open lane.
Puts it up. Gets it to fall. Number 55 with a huge jam. Trying to feed inside. Number 11 is called for the foul. With the free throw. He hits the first. Second one is good. The fake. Leans in. Contact causes the shot to come off. He lets it go.
They ought to give him 4 points for that.
Chance to cash him in. Free throw is good. He gets it to go. Let's her rip. He gets the bucket. Penetration inside. Number one with the block. Wide, wide open. He nails the shot. Tries for the deuce. Off the mark with that shot. Dribble, drive, and now. Oh, yes. Over here. Fires a three. Makes the shot. Up fake.
Early. Now he's got him in trouble.
Tries for two. Tickles a twine. Fakes a jumper.
What a great steal. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball.
Lays it in. Makes the shot. He goes to the pro hop. Brains it. Here's a double team.
Let's see that again.
Nice crossover dribble. Long jumper. Makes it. Up for two. Number 14 with a finger roll. He attempts the shot. Can't put it down. Now trying to penetrate, and they do.
There's a sign of a well-coached team, Brad. Players getting out and denying any easy passing.
I think these kids have really come to fight tonight.
Hey, you betcha. It's never say die attitude when these young men meet on the floor.
He is going to the line. First shot is no good. And the free throw woes continue.
This is an embarrassing display of free throw shooting.
He makes it. The Flyers take a timeout. Still time to pull this one out, Dick, you think?
I guarantee you that's what the coach is trying to sell on the sideline right now. It looks like the coach intends to climb back into this without any changes after that timeout.
Will take the shot. Buried it. Number 22 grabs it. He could not get more wide open. Thank you. number one with the foul. Number 14 picks up the foul. Number one is charged with the foul. The Explorers are now in the bonus. He makes the front end of the one and one. Second shot is good. Timeout's called.
Time is not on their side right now, Brad. They need some big shots, baby.
Well, the same five will step out on the floor, Dick.
He intends to keep everything pretty much the same for now, Brad. I don't think he wants to risk mixing up his own players with a new strategy right now.
Three-pointer. He gets the shot to fall. Number 55 is called for the foul. One plus one if it's good. Makes it. It goes in. Timeout. The second slowly ticking away here, Dick.
Hey, they've got to trim this lead if they want to have a chance to win this thing.
No changes made after that breather despite being down late in the game. Defense all over them here. Him. Three shots. Gets the first shot. Second shot is no good. Hits his third.
They need to foul here.
Number 22 is whistled for the foul. One plus one if it's good. Misses it. Coach calls for a timeout. He wants to talk some things over. No changes just yet after that timeout, Dick.
I'm a little surprised, Brad. I thought for sure he'd mix it up a little bit to get back to this one.
He rejects it. Dayton loses the game.
I don't think anyone expected them to pull out a win tonight.